Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to hide sports team scores in YouTube TV. YouTube TV is great for keeping up with your favorite sports teams. However, thumbnail previews and other parts of YouTube TV make it difficult to not be spoiled if you're scrolling through and are waiting to watch the full game later. Thankfully, you can choose to hide the scores for specific sports teams on YouTube TV, which will hide the score in all places where you could see it. You can't choose to hide the scores for all games in a specific league, but you can choose to hide the scores for a specific team. Now let's walk through the steps to hide the sports scores for specific teams on YouTube TV. Step 1. Navigate to tv.youtube.com and then sign in to your account. Your YouTube TV home screen appears. Step 2. Click the search icon in the upper right corner of the screen. The search screen appears. Step 3. Enter the name of the sports team you want to hide scores for. In this example, I'll search for the Los Angeles Rams. Step 4. Click the search result associated with the sports team you want to hide scores for in the list of search results. The information screen associated with that team is displayed. Step 5. Click the ellipses in the upper right corner of the information screen. A context menu appears. Step 6. Click Hide all scores for this team in the context menu. A message will briefly be displayed at the bottom of your screen notifying you that scores in games where this team is involved going forward will not be displayed. In addition to the scores no longer being displayed, you'll now see a message on the preview thumbnail when games are being played that says previews are unavailable as a result of the score being hidden. Congratulations! You now know how to hide sports team scores in YouTube TV. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.